Yes, people. Welcome back to the fucking channel, son. We got something special for you today, haven't we? Go on, give us one of them. Get right up in there. I hope everyone's doing great. I'm doing well, in case you were fucking wondering. So, ArrDee has released a new tune. Thank fuck. Thank fuck for that, right? So, ArrDee's Cheeky Bars was one of the first tracks that I reacted to when I started my channel. And I thought, you know what? Cheeky Bars, this little fella. Let's react to it. It could be a right laugh. Turns out my man's actually pretty sick, right? His tune went, you know, it went viral. It hit over 1 million views. Yeah, and he's been on a mad one since. So I'm glad he's brought out a new tune because, you know, these artists, they release a tune, they sit on it for fucking time. But, bruv, you got to cash in, son. Yeah, you got to keep fucking rolling, mate. 6 a.m. in Brighton. You know, he looks like H, sort of. You know, he looks more like H than I do. You know what I mean? Oh, he's got short hair and he's white. Hey, bruv, is that H? Why did I think it was H from the thumbnail? Bruv, no one thought it was H. No one actually thought it was H. Okay, let's go. Oh, sparking up a fucking growler. I told you, mate, he's a fucking geezer.
ArrDee, ArrDee,
that's a thing he does. He's like, ArrDee, 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 I mean, I think it sounds pretty cool. You know, if I tried to do it.
Packetson, Packetson, Packetson,
Sound like I'm having a fucking panic attack. Well, let's get into it, son. Yeah, man. Here he is. My man.
It's my time now and it's happening.
Oh!
Me, I'm just one seaside boy, you sat in this ding-dong rapping.
Oh,
a million a week
shit.
And all I'm... I come a long way from bunking the train to link bigs and get my tracks in. It
shouldn't
happen overnight, now the gap come overnight, it's a matic. I won't change one time for the clout, same way I still get my bids off. Young boys were naughty, we roll up to the shops, get jiggy, slept with 1 mil, I think she was 40.
Oh!
She said, you've done it for really.
Mate, this is fucking legit, isn't it? Let's pull it up. He said something about some 40-year-old bird. So I'm telling you, lads, he clearly doesn't give a shit.
We roll up to the shops, get jiggy, slept with 1 mil, I think she was 40.
Slept with 1 mil, I think she was 40. He's a nutter, mate, an absolute nutter.
Broski said, you've done it for really. I said, roll up to the shops, get jiggy, slept with 1 mil, I think she was 40.
Oh!
Broski said, you've done it for really. Changing, bro, fucking love my city.
Oh.
Get a big bag of chips, and lick with a fingers, I'm 5'6". She gonna be surprised at the sight of my big...
I think he's referring to his fucking penis, lads.
Rich, but I'm still with Millie. I think because I'm 5'6", she gone slim waist.
Oh,
and
girl.
I know she knows how to use it. She said, I knew you before music. I don't want you to give a fuck with your ear. As long as you're fit, and it's clear that I'm going to be hitting.
Oh!
See, I've got a mission. I'm not far away to complete.
Mate, fucking hell, this beat is just savage. Just the beats, bruv. If you're listening, mate, you probably need to calm down a little bit, mate. Yeah? Give someone else a fucking chance, mate. All right, you're just taking the piss.
If as long as you're fit, it's clear that I'm going to be hitting. See, I've got a mission, and I'm on my way to complete it. Lick the plate, clean it.
Oh!
I'm still there, I'm still feeling. For the spotlight, young, but I ain't got time. I want it now when I need it. Mashallah, my brother, you deserve this now. It's in your power.
Oh, yeah?
Baddie in my peripheral. With a battle, you'll be in my visual. But my chat is it for...
The state of that. What is that, sir? Jesus.
Rumors are killer.
See the difference between her and those blonde chicks? Fucking. It's like night and day, mate. It's like fucking night and day.
Sour. Baddie in my peripheral. With a batter, you'll be miserable. But my chat has it failed so miserable. Because she said that I'm traveling typical. When I get my bag bit, I'll pick him all. My ex-girl's dad calls me despicable. When it's true, but I don't give a monkeys. I do what I want when I
all
want.
The lads.
And that's why they love me. Cheeky chappy about to make it rapid. Am I dreaming? Punch me.
My man, this geezer here, he's on a mad one. He's probably on the packet, to be honest. He don't give a fuck. He's like, right, we've got a music video today, lads. Right? I need to fucking, you know, I need to be on a certain level. Who's got the bag? You got the fucking bag, son? Give me the fucking bag now. You wanna go some? Do you remember the last fucking geezers? That one is Cheeky Bars Freestyle. They were sort of like, yeah, man. They didn't know what was going on, mate. These lads seem more on it. Are they the same lads? Have they had some sort of like choreography lessons? But this geezer in the mask, He's clearly on the packet, bro. Have fun and that's why they love me. He's like, cheeky chap, man. To make it rapid, am I dreaming? Punch me. There's drugs and bandos too round here. I ain't capping about my fuckery. They wrote the shoe on bread. What the fuck do you think he sends you countries? You muppet. Don't tell me what I've done, bro. Shut it. Oh. You think that you spew in a bucket? You put a fit when I drink, I chug it. He's only gone and put fucking Brighton on the map, mate. I'm chatty. Not the views won't change me. Seaside made me. Well, I'm so wavy. And I used to be lazy. Till I thought, fuck that, brother. Am I crazy? Even some things I just can't change, but that's cool. That's fine. This GEEZA, man. He don't give a shit. About any of you. He couldn't give a fuck. He's my man here, right? He's just getting down and dirty to some filthy drill. Literally on a mad one. And then we got these fucking, this bird fucking going for a jog with her pram. She's thinking, fucking hell, what are we doing? This is Brighton, love, all right? Fuck off, will ya? What makes him stand out? That he looks so unique. He doesn't look like anyone I know. It's the lyrical content, yeah? He's spitting about different things. He's very talented with his flow. He's very talented with his lyrics and his content, yeah? He's talking about it's funny things. You know, he's different. It's original. The content is original. It's great. But we must give Jester Beats props for that beat, because that's probably one of the best ones I've heard from him. And I've heard a lot of his beats because he's fucking on a level. So ArrDee smashed it as normal, man. Keep going, innit? We're going to leave it there. What do you lot think? Is he going to fucking blow up? Is he the next H? Come on. Put it there. See you lot fucking next time. Go on. Let's go, eh?